it's important to examine the stories the news media are telling us and to ask the question, does the news coverage reflect the reality on the ground?
When we see that the world doesn't function like that, so we want to know how the game really goes.